We weren't expecting these on the menu. They look pretty good, but the burritos weren't filled with chicken or beef. Investigators near the border arrested a 23-year-old woman from Nogales who was carrying the bag of burritos stuffed with meth. Five others were also recently arrested at the Arizona border with more than $900,000 worth of hard drugs.